Hello, hello, and thank you for joining us on another video here. I've got my big cam pulled up for the moment because I need to message my wife and ask her if she's ready for me to give her a call. Getting all my windows arranged here and getting our game ready. And we will be doing some Minetest again tonight. Or now it's called Luanti. And alright, looks like she's ready, so we will give my wife, Ryoko Umbra, a call. And we'll get started on today's build-em-ups. Greetings. Can you hear me?
Hello.
Hello.
Yes.
All right. Sasha.
Are you?
What?
Are you in the server already?
I'm joining it right now.
Oh. I was just talking about how we still haven't added any of the mods in.
I mean, we've built like a shit ton even without mods.
We have. But it would be nice to be able to use some of the mods for stuff.
I'm planning on adding some more this week. I'm in lay server.
I'm working on it. Oh, I forgot that was there. Small storehouse.
Yeah, it's not done yet.
Why do you make so many rooms?
Rooms are necessary for partitioning buildings.
Do you build buildings like you do software and just partition things off everywhere? Yeah. Are you still there?
Yes, I'm jumping.
I mean, I see that. Did you hear what I said?
Yes. What do I want to do? I think I'm gonna go mine.
Hey, there's still no lava anywhere, right? Is there lava? Does base mine test have lava?
I really don't know. It might be a mod.
It might be. I don't know. Let me see. Oh, Oh lord.
There's this huge sand deposit in the mine.
I know. There's a lot of sand in the mine. Where did I... Somebody out there knows.
No, I think it's part of base game. Yeah, it's part of base game.
Oh. Why can't I find it?
Because it's deep underground, I guess.
I mean, still... Wait a second. There's a big mine shaft over here. Maybe there's a lot of... I guess it would help if I had a bucket. I wish I could find more of those violets.
I don't remember where we found those last time.
I found them in the forest, but there were literally only two of them. There's a lot of sand here. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Actually, I think I'll put some of this in there.
I wonder if Carcosa is still lost.
He's wondering.
I found one of his signs where it said that he was lost, but lava?
Do you find lava?
No, I found an underground lake. Why is lava so hard to find?
You probably have to go like way underground to find it.
I'm pretty far underground. And I guess I could just keep digging deeper, but I feel like I'm pretty far in.
Cat's getting into it. Thank you. to hurry up and grow. Muting myself on there for just a second so that I can talk at you guys. So what we're gonna do, not sure if I want to add anything else to any of these buildings or if I want to sort of explore like I think she's doing. I think we'll explore. We haven't really left our little town in a while. Who knows what we might find out here. Oh damn, she's down there. Whoops, didn't mean to eat that. Guess we'll counteract the effects here. And we'll split some wood. Leave the evil mushrooms alone.
Whoa. It's a lot of different ores in one spot.
Did you find something cool?
I just found a whole lot of different ores in one spot. Iron. Okay.
I have a place for ores in the storehouse if you need to keep them somewhere.
Not yet.
One.
Did you die?
No. I broke an axe.
Oh.
Wooden mushrooms. There we go. I'm muted again for a few minutes. So, there's another good mushroom. I don't want to lose track of where I was. I don't remember the GPS coordinates to back to the area. There's another. There's a few good mushrooms. That's a bad one. That's a good one. Let's see if we can make our way back and get a bearing of where we are, because I have already lost my way somehow. I'll grab some of these real fast. Never have too much wood. Okay, never mind. I wasn't as far away as I thought I was. Looks like the wheat's ready, though. I can go grab that real fast.
Fruitful.
More
fruitful, but fruitless.
I don't think it is ready yet.
Oh, man.
No, yeah, it's ready.
Let's see where this one goes.
Some fresh seeds down. Oh, shit. Oh, I need to go get seeds. I'm one short for flour, I think. Right? It's flour. Yeah, 4 weeks. Go get some fresh seeds. Have a little food section right here in the hotel area. Whoops. Let's put that in the last column. There we go. Should also probably make a slightly bigger garden. Okay. Have some flour in here yet, so we can just that there. Oh, hang on, I need one more wheat so I can make. Oh, I don't have any more wheat. That sucks. Oh well. These can go here. This goes here. This goes here.
I don't think I'm gonna find any lava down here.
No luck yet?
No. Unfortunately. I don't know, maybe I can find it somewhere up top.
There's probably some somewhere. It sounds like it's a base game thing.
Well, it sure is hard to find.
Hey, I see you way over there. The hell is this?
Did you find something?
Something floating in the air that looks grabbable but isn't.
Oh, are they the little yellow things?
Yeah.
They're fireflies. You can't touch them.
Geronimo.
Did you find lava?
No, I jumped in the water.
Oh.
Interesting.
What?
The waterway just breaks down right here and becomes a little waterfall.
No. I found a mountain.
Mountain?
Yeah.
Found a coal deposit.
I found a bunch of those. Just can't find lava. Is it a cave? Oops.
Damn, this goes down deep.
Did you go down Carcosa's cave thing?
I guess it's his.
Yeah, don't get lost.
That would be really hard. Just follow the rising water.
I mean, that's what I do. Mm-hmm. I just don't understand why lava is so hard to find.
I might try and dig down deep sometime and find it.
I mean, I've dug, like, really deep.
Collecting apples. Jesus Christ. They're everywhere. I don't think I've ever seen this many apples before. I don't think food is going to be a problem for a while.
Did you find a hoard of apples?
Yeah.
I'm like really deep underground and there's no lava.
Sending you a screenshot of all the apples I found.
I just see trees.
You should see red in the trees.
I mean, I see two apples.
Maybe it was a bad picture, but there's a bunch.
And I guess I see a few more out there, but... Oh, I think I know where you're at.
I've already collected 54 apples.
Yeah.
This is a stocking up on food stream, apparently.
Apparently it's a quest for lava for me. I can't find any anywhere.
Why lava?
To make a forge.
Forge is not a recognized item in base mine test.
I know.
Want to look cool.
Yes. It's interesting. I think this world is just a whole bunch of islands.
Okay with me. I guess, like, I don't even know where I am anymore. I'm kind of exploring.
Oh. That's not good.
I mean, the coordinates back to the pub are on that paper in the house.
Oh.
I wrote them down in case anyone ever got too far astray.
Oh, I found Apple Tree Island.
I want to come to wherever you are.
No, I'm like way far away.
Oh.
I kind of just swam way off into no man's land in the search for... Is that a pilot? Oh no, it's just a weird purple floaty duck thing. Oh, it's a butterfly.
Let's see if I can't make my way back to civilization.
I wonder how I make a boat.
I don't think you do in base Minetest. Oh, you can make a boat. Wow, that's easy as fuck.
How do I make a boat?
5 wooden planks.
Oh. Really?
I just made a boat. See if I can use it.
Huh. Handy. Okay. Oh. It's much faster than swimming. It's like a weird little raft.
Strange is the night where black stars rise.
Yeah, he leaves interesting little signs. I found a whole island full of violets.
I guess if I'm finding Carcosa signs, I'm not that far from the village.
Oh. No, you're on the surface, right?
Yeah.
So...
Wait, I think I see it.
I was going to say, it's very close.
I'm traveling by treetops. Well, never mind, I fell down. Found bamboo.
Oh, is it bamboo or papyrus?
Oh, never mind, papyrus. It looks like bamboo.
It does. You must have found the mangrove forest.
No, I'm in the middle of some water.
Oh.
So how do I accelerate the boat?
Just walk.
Oh, okay.
It's exactly the same as walking.
And yet my head can still go underwater.
Really? I didn't have that problem.
No, I'm not, like my character animation is just walking. I'm not in a boat.
Oh. Did you get on the boat?
I'm going back to make sure I did now. Well, apparently I fucking didn't.
You get on it just like you would a boat in Minecraft.
By touching it with the left click? Or the right click?
Yeah. Like a door.
There we go. I think I just found civilization. Sweet. so I guess I missed it. I think I made a circle.
I thought you made it home.
I thought I was going in that direction, but I just found the strange is the night where the blacks whatever happens again.
Oh, which way are you looking? Are you looking at the sand or are you looking at the forest?
I'm looking towards your name.
Oh. Well, I'm not at the village. I'm way off out in the middle of nowhere. I'm on my way back over there, though.
Maybe I can find it if I stay in the treetops.
I mean, if you... Where... What's in front of you?
Trees, riverway... Wait a minute. Is that buildings I detect?
I was gonna say, the village is, like, right there.
Yep, I found it. Got a lot of loot.
Did you?
Yep.
I'm almost back. You said you still haven't found lava, right?
I have not. I can confirm that it is part of the base game, though.
I know. I mean, I looked it up, and it says that it's in the base game, but, man, it's hard to find. Like, I've traveled all over the map and could not find it. Okay. Well, I'll just do without, I guess. So, how do I want to do stuff?
This isn't a forge.
Huh?
This isn't a forge.
What isn't a forge?
This is the pub.
I mean, I'm aware. Oh shit. Did you die?
No, I just fell down into the mine by accident.
Yeah, we need to fix that. It's too easy to fall in there.
I can just put a fence up. Or a gate.
I was gonna say, I kinda put a fence around it, but... Wait, where did you fall in at?
In front.
Oh, over here?
Yeah.
I mean, I'd like to replace a lot of this sand with regular grass dirt.
Could do that.
It would look a little bit nicer.
Thank you. Oh man, I put my cobblestone away. Shit. Just enough glass.
See if this will. Where are you at?
The tool house, or the storehouse.
Oh.
Tired?
Not really tired, just yawning.
Checking out the stuff.
I was looking for dirt.
I don't know if I have any yet. I'm still filling chests up. Go look in that one.
Boats.
Yeah. The sign says transportation.
I think that's currently the only mode of transportation.
You can make mine carts, I think.
Oh.
Yeah, you can make a cart. Need ores to do that. Select the wheat's ready. Thank you. 4 flowers.
Are you trying to make bread?
Yeah. I forgot how to make it. I think it's 4 flowers. Oh, no, it's 1 flower. Okay. Or maybe not. Oh, you gotta cook it, duh. Oh, shit. Now we cooking. Had to heal up. Had to heal up.
I made roads.
You're making roads? You looking for?
I was just gonna revamp your inn. Maybe. How do you make signs?
One stick and 6 boards. Do you need some signs?
No, I got some.
Fucking shit.
What?
Nothing, I fell down again. There's a little hole here that I fell through.
Do you have any cobblestone?
I have two squares.
Oh.
Here. I can go get some more.
Thank you.
much do you need?
I don't know.
Stairs.
What?
There's a long staircase being built down here in the mine.
Oh. Thank you.
There should be like 60 there.
That should be enough.
I believe I will be right back. I'm going to take a quick bathroom break. I'm going on mute for a second. Gotta go take a quick bathroom break.
Okay.
BRB.
All right.
I did just realize right before I got up, I should leave some music going for the thing. For the break. Jesus Christ, I can't talk. Okay, we'll leave you real quick with this one. Now I'll be right back. We're back. Hola.
Hola.
You still in the hotel?
Yeah.
Fireflies can be caught with a bug net.
Yep.
It can be used to craft a firefly in a bottle.
What can you use them for, I wonder?
It's a decorative block that emits a bit of light. resumed height. Wait, still not ready. Do what?
Did she say something?
I just said the wheat's still not ready.
Oh. I wonder if there's even a proper, like, crop.
It's just kind of ready when it's ready.
Oh. Yeah, if we can get some mods added in, it would be a little bit better on that front.
Probably try and add some this week.
Is it raining?
In the game or in real life?
In real life.
I don't know. I can check.
It sounded like it was raining. It could just be leaves.
Probably just leaves. I don't see a cloud in the sky. Okay.
smart to run while somebody is axing things.
It's okay. I have apples.
I guess it works.
Trying to decide what else I want to do in the game. And I also have one message to reply to. Hang on, give us a second. Sorry about that. Now, do we want to go back to the forest? Do we want to go mine? Do we want to do something different? I guess we'll go to the forest for a second. Kill a little bit of time. What time is it anyway? 23, 22, yeah. I need to go to bed around midnight. I gotta get up early in the morning. We'll collect some apples and probably some more wood because, yeah, we are very low on that. Let me build one more hatchet thing or axe. And we'll collect some more wood and some more apples. And then we'll probably call it a night until tomorrow. So what I'm going to do is, hang on just a second, and I'll show you what I'm talking about. I'm going to grab a few of these. And I'll show you what's in the books for the next few weeks when it comes to videos. I'll have like 1,000 apples, that'd be pretty cool. You'd be set on food forever. Yeah, hang on real quick, I'll show you this. So there's this thing that kind of goes around YouTube and stuff where it's like 100 days of Minecraft. But we're going to do 100 days of Minetest. And it's probably going to be on this server. And we're just going to see how far we can build stuff. And see what the results are in 100 days. That's kind of the plan, at least. There's also going to be some Celeste stuff thrown in because I've been obsessing over those games. And if you have not played those games, I recommend starting with the classic arcade ones for Pico 8. I have a video where I played through all of Celeste Classic in 3 minutes and 14 seconds or something like that. But it looks like this. This is the web version. Shit, hang on. This is the web version. I have the Pico 8 version to play on hardware, but you can also play it on the web. It's on mattymakesgamesinc.itch.io/Celeste Classic. So if you want to check that out, and then there's also, I have it on Linux, but it's also like on Switch, PlayStation, Xbox, everything, I think. I just want the Wikipedia. Here we go. But yeah, it's like, it's a very great little platformer.
Are you still there?
Yeah, sorry, I was muted for a sec.
Oh, you're fine. I was just making sure that you didn't, like, blip out again.
Shouldn't be a problem this time. If I had a bug net, I could catch some of these things.
And what can you make with them again?
Firefly in a bottle. It kind of reminds me of the Girl Scout troop in that Vin Diesel movie.
Catching the fireflies?
Remember the Girl Scout troop is called Fireflies?
Oh, yeah. I forget about that.
They get into a fight with the Boy Scouts.
They do.
Even more apples now.
Do you?
Yeah. can't get through.
Okay. I know.
And you could always just push the stairs back a little bit further.
Meh. Sorry.
That ain't gonna work either.
Would you stop? I'm working on it.
Looks like it might be ready. Hell yeah.
Was it ready?
Yeah. Some more seeds, though. Fuck. Four wheats make a flour.
Four wheats make a flour?
Mm-hmm. How much longer are you going to be going for?
I don't know. I might be getting close to being done.
I am too. I'm probably going to wrap mine up in the next 15 minutes or so.
I feel like I've gotten a decent amount done, though.
Yeah, I got a lot of stuff. Speaking of which, I need to take all this food to the food place. think I might be at a stopping place.
Yeah. I'm gonna finish some stuff up real quick and then I'll be done.
I can't think of anything else to do that won't take a while. So I'll go back to my spawn point. Okay, that might be it for me.
I'm gonna finish up a couple of things and then I'm probably done.
Sounds good. I'll hang up on here for the moment and wrap my video up and I'll be back in there shortly.
Okay.
Alright, see you in a bit.
See ya.
Peace. Alright. I think that's a video. Had a lot of fun tonight. Kinda getting reacclimated to this. We migrated my computer setup from my office is having some electrical problems. So I have this other building here. And it's my new office for the foreseeable future until I can get the other office figured back out. I don't know, I might even keep this one sort of like, this office has a bathroom and a fridge. The other one's just a single room. But yeah, anyway, I am gonna wrap this up here. Like I said, this week we will play some more Minetest. We'll do the 100 days challenge. I'll try to do at least 3 videos a week, if not one a day. I mean, I don't know, we'll see how it works out between work and everything. But yeah, that's about it for this one. Thank you for stopping by and seeing what we're doing, and look forward to the next one. Thank y'all for watching, and see you later.